I'm motivated to succeed because of my faith and the loss of my son. So I always talk about what my why is, and my why is to make my son proud. I lost my son when he was just under a month old, and I strive every day to succeed with the mindset that he's watching every day. So my motivation is very deep and very rooted in my faith, and I just want to honor his name through my everyday works.